Welcome back. So, I'm on our way to doing whatever to set up Bird Freya so she can travel through realms. So, let's do it. Oh, waterfall. It's a nice home. You have, Freya.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
Yeah, he's no Spartan.
You expect to me of protecting your child?
Yes.
Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
Was that a stab at me? What was that noise? Who lit that? What do you got?
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path?
I don't know.
Swing the torch to the other side.
I'm working on it, ho. There, you happy?
Let's cross the bridge now.
Oh, that lit that one. Dope.
How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I've seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't.
No.
After the price I paid to end one?
No, you don't know anything.
Look around you. See what happens when we don't fight a tree.
Oh! Dagnabbit. Oh. Score. Why didn't it give me that option earlier? Apple? Yes.
All right, now back to the task at hand.
I'm coming, ho. You squawking?
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Oh. Ouch. Gotcha! Give me your spike. Oh my god, in the chin. Oh, we gotta look at this one. Fisk? Fisk? What sort must a mortal be in life to be given such powers and authority in Valhalla? To wield a scythe and defend territory with such vigor, I imagine Fisk as a farmer who took up arms against some threat and proved adept at slaughter, and for his valor he is awarded an afterlife of more slaughter. I wonder whether he even has a choice. Right, who knows? Throw a Bifrost chakram that swerves into enemies. I mean, I don't know. Sweet.
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost. Any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Wow! What's in here? Shut up, ho! I made a run. Don't send me places if I can't allow to look around. Okay. Score. Find so much good shit out here. He's squirting nothing at me. You guys got a lot of these. That's just a bronze tier thing. Alright, what's holding this one up later, lady? Oh shit. Oh, I can't use that one.
Isn't right, it seems.
Oh shit.
Tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not I do too. The debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Don't be a bitch. A mushroom person.
Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead.
You better not be leading me to a trap.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. was born here.
Right here?
Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
Oh, shit!
Nidhogg!
Creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's boots wherever they are. The bastard was counting on it. You have its attention now! Don't lose it!
I got you now, bitch. Drag it out. Come on out of your hole. There. Thing. I double tapped.
It's still in the way. I need to get to those roots.
I know. Any musters I've had to fight?
Finally!
Oh shit! Oh shit, nope, nope, nope. The fuck is that?
Your attack!
Oh my god, die, dude! Oh shit! Did I get your stitches?
It is more desperate.
Yes, be ready for anything.
Got your time, bitch. Fuck! Jesus, fucking thing. Oh, it's eating me. Damn it.
I have to break him.
Oh, she took it. Just breaking branches. Oh, it's got him. What's happening?
Is it done?
It's over.
That you have what you seek.
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you.
You don't have to, I guess.
I kill you.
Have you decided?
She got a pretty dope sword.
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry. And it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that.
Kiss her.
I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Amulet is a unique item with expandable slots for enchantments. The amulet can be upgraded to unlock more slots. Needhog. I do not know why a creature such as this would be so devoted to guarding the roots of a tree, but she gave her life in their defense. Odin exploited Needhog's purpose, protecting the roots of the world tree, to guard the curse he placed upon Freya. To use an otherwise innocent being's nature to lead it to destruction is a vile practice. I do not regret slaying Needhog to gain Freya's freedom, but how many others are in the unwitting service of Odin? How many will lie dead because of it? Oh.
Now that I am...
the same shit that little squirrel was talking about.
I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
Let's go talk to him. New lore. Our journey in Vanheim was successful in breaking Odin's curse over on Freya, and in allowing us to forge a new alliance with her anger now focused on Odin. Perhaps we can free ourselves of his influence altogether. I am relieved to think of her as a friend once more. I can imagine no more formidable ally.
We can take this way back to the camp.
Can we?
I can help with the vines.
Oh, good. And... did you get it?
Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Score! Whoa. Wait, yes. Hey, enjoy rock.
Incoming left side.
Shoot sigil arrows at burning or frosted enemies with square to trigger elemental explosions. Stop shooting shit at me.
Left side. You Send Odin my regards.
Yeah.
You use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life.
I at least can get into those.
These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison.
Fart.
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. No! I think we'll need to adjust our strategy since there's more than one. Let's try using a sigil. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. We'll need to adjust our strategy since there's more than one. Let's try using a sigil. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done.
Get out of the poison, bitch. Didn't see that coming?
Manifestations of runic magic.
impending destruction if ever there was one, the runic magic that shows it through the nine realms.
Could I ever think of this place as home again? After all that's happened.
I don't know. We could use some sprucing up, I guess.
Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The eastern
saw that
migration.
Down there.
It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Maybe.
Kratos, I see something. You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it. I think you'd have better luck burning it.
I get it.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time.
How do you not know it's your land?
My sigils can break through their shields!
No, it's just the one. Fuck off! Still coming? Where's it at?
Incoming Hydros up above!
Enough of your ass. That it?
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across?
You smelt those sigils, your chain element towards hard to reach places. They grow in size and glow brighter when chained to each other.
My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Oh shit.
Forgiveness can be powerful. Even for the unworthy. My wife, Faye, taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Do you have any good times with Odin? Trying to assholes. No, good. Where are we going?
All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse.
Like what?
You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail,
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Oh, shit.
Watch for the plants. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
Stop, dude. Jesus, that took way too long.
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
We're back!
Turn to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here. Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported, no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead. Yeah. I've had to live lifetimes. But those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. I mourned you.
She's holding her boobie.
I missed you so much.
And I, you, Evie. But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare heads. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic...